Yes. Continue. Last time we just finished the fighting the other soldier or soldier, and we stole from a dying guy. Yeah. And I know what's gonna happen next, but I'm pretty. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So,
can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time.
Oh, that's right, and I beat Wedge's high score in darts.
I'm really glad to have you back,
fuck
Cloud.
You, Wedge.
Really glad.
Go back to Sanjay and Craig episodes.
It's pretty
oh,
late, huh?
Wait, you can't. That
I'd like
show
to
got
catch up
canceled.
More, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Get fucked, Hector.
Good night, Tifa.
Yeah. Some sort of hoodlum. Wake up, Cloud. No. You're not sending me to the shadow realm, bitch.
Sleep and dream the sweetest dreams.
What? Oh, well, alright.
What the fuck? A door.
Cloud!
Ah.
What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly!
I can't open the pickle jar. Don't mind these things.
We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
This is obviously a dream.
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Yep, this is a dream.
Ready?
You know it!
Let's go.
Let's head for the bar.
Mysterious spectre.
Okay.
Yes.
Fire.
You need a light.
Yep. There we go.
Bingo! Give him your all!
Fine.
No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me? More of them? We're running out of time.
The other way?
Yeah, over here.
Whee. What's up? How's it going?
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way.
Quickly, we need to learn how to jump. Oh.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
Shut up. It's purple.
What?
What do you mean it's adapting? Did I just make it like incredibly difficult to kill now?
Let's finish this.
I got it. Where is going? Finish him off.
Yes.
Give him your all.
Okay.
How's your ammo?
Jesse!
Damn it!
She did it.
Some kind of... I don't know.
Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
Top fuck boys.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Too many cheeseburgers, huh, pal?
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done.
Okay.
Alright, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you.
Money. You'll finally pay off Mr. Krabs.
I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Fuck you, Wedge.
Forgot to give this to you, bro. Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard.
Yes!
You earned it.
After
you guys come back from the
plate,
maybe we can play a round together.
Fuck you, Wedge. Dumbass. It was easy.
What did I get? I got a lot of stuff. Luck. All the luck. Yes, very good. I need power. Ooh. There we go. I forgot what happens when you max out a core. Nothing. Okay. Alright, cool. Barrett, I can finally upgrade his shit. I do like attack. Okay. Okay, wait, hold on. Loud. Can I combine these? Yes. All right, cool, cool. Just tell me if it was too close.
All right, let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Any side quests?
Doom rats. Watch dealt with them already. You gotta take care of business quick, buddy, or someone will beat you to it. Yeah, makes no difference to me, though. We're still good. As long as you bring Tifa with you next time.
I see. So it just upgrades on its own then. Oh. Alright, cool.
No way I'm going to have something. Some monsters came into town again. Shimmer's gonna stop them, right?
Screw them sons of bitches.
Moving down under us.
No.
Maybe a slum slider.
Sir?
I got my hands on tickets.
Is it really only 50 bucks?
Do you even know anyone that works Tarsier?
50 cents, whatever times it's 50 gil.
Cloud! It's unfortunate that you were unable to assist me with my research.
I know.
Perhaps you'll feel so inclined another time. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
To be honest, I forgot about this guy.
Topsiders are moving right, down people. Here?
Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready?
Oh. I didn't mean to do that. My bad.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
Do those people just have guns?
The target's Marco Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets.
I mean, he has a minigun as an arm.
Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Hey, didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Oh, that's why they walked in with AKs, because they weren't AKs, they were umbrellas. All of them have umbrellas. I get those two mixed up so much.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Oh, alright. See ya. Barrett.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
Yes.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart!
Ooh, thingy.
No! Everyone at Shinra agrees!
I want that.
The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Hey, he did the thing. He did the victory thing. Neato. Good job, Barrett. Give me this now.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 offices got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking over there.
So you do have more sense.
Just leave me alone.
Nah.
Just leave me alone.
Oh, okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
What? Okay.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Oh, you can hurt her.
Please don't hurt me. I didn't hear anything.
Okay. Bye, Karen.
Unauthorized IDs detected.
Shit.
Critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Ah, 13-6. But the robots.
Take care of them, Cloud!
Bought it.
Yeah. How am I not covering this train in half?
Get to car two.
Oh, there's more.
Lovely.
I'm coming. I'm in.
Fuck you.
Fuck you too.
Please, you have to get out of here.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
Get the fuck out of here, tuxedo man.
I'll look after the others.
Goodbye. Guys, immediately. Oh. Look.
There's no end to that.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully became neutralizing
drones. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Let's jump off the train here. Jump off the train. Wait. The fuck, what they called the things from Fallout, hand demons? What is that from Bioshock?
Let's finish this.
Hold on, let me just, take a little seat here. Hold on. Alright, let's go. Hold on, Barrett. Can I press that? Nope, it's not a button.
Thanks for when we jump.
No, baby. You're pretty light, you know.
You always know what to say.
What? Damn it! Subway Surfers. What? What? What's happening? There's no one there.
Well done.
I knew they were invisible.
I'm sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Yeah.
It's 2022, so you can't have it in 2021. Felt like 2020, so. I'm a soldier. Whoop, 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 whoop.
It's them! We have a visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
That hit?
You're done. So, get ready. That's that.
Go to hell!
I got this.
Back in.
Gotcha.
Oh, well. That's what I'm doing now.
I've got this. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach. He's close. Come on. There. Barrett.
Hi, what's up, Barrett?
Could use some help here.
Okay.
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
You can cut through a building, you can cut through that green stuff.
Yeah.
I'm still building. You damn robo bugs. I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one!
Let's go. Okay.
Barret!
Great! Give me a hand!
Free foot from the drain!
Bring it on!
Put it in the stairs!
Shit! It's on now! Enough!
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting. Looks like it's gonna be plan E.
Second time he's done that, all right.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
Z.
To E.
Oh.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is tank it!
Die!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Animal Crossing. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Fuck.
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
There's a lot of voice actors that are in other games. It's pretty neat.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
You tell me we just ran all the way over here just to get you and then run back.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right way.
You're done. Now.
drive in.
Let's finish this.
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
Right.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Let's finish this.
Go on.
You're done. All right. Let's do this. No more problems.
Day.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Moogle Megal.
What can I do with you? Alright, three of them. I still don't know what to do with you. Scared me. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to like analyze things or something.
There's one.
What's up?
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Seriously?
All right. Wait a fucking minute. Say that. Okay.
You asked for it.
Let's finish this. Get ready. You're done. That was easy.
You're
mine.
And you're
son of a... Yeah.
Need a light. You're done. Now you're in for it.
Bring it! Those things really creep me out.
I upgrade. Love. See if we can get this. Does more damage! I want more damage! I like damage. Is that thing clipping through? No, okay. Hold on, I need to rest.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
Oh, he played the,
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai?
Uka Uka from the Crash Bandicoot Mind of the Mutants. An enemy who will repay your kindness with blood.
We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Money.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stanley, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Huh?
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Okay.
The bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Fire bad.
No holding back.
Feel the heat. Bring it up.
Deal with that.
Fuck on me!
Bring
still! Get my ass!
All set! Gotcha. Come on!
Fucking hard steel gets their hands.
That's that.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Oh, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
How many doors? This place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Yes. What? You do nothing. I need combat. I have this, so I'm just gonna sell it. Items.
You know, I don't really buy anything, so I'm fine.
Yes. Any upgrades? Any at all? Yes. There we go. Already. %, price drop. I went the entirely wrong way. Oh, it's up here. That's one.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell. Yeah. Surrender.
Fuck you. Don't do this just to start playing.
Here we go.
Give me your best shot.
Going in.
No surprises there.
Dead, but don't worry, we'll come back to life any moment now. Why? Because kids game.
So many guards.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stay. He'll lead us to the passageway.
I really wish I was faster than pulling out my sword and putting it back in. About like 2 seconds. Oh, this is faster.
This it?
Huh?
What? What the fuck? I didn't
Get
even
back.
See that. Giant spider! Giant enemy spider.
Not all you've got!
Take your best shot, asshole!
Oh, it's crab. Shiny and new crab.
You two stay on the offensive.
Hey, see that?
That's its heart. What? It's not going to generate.
Yes. Kill it. It must be grounded upon. Oh. Fuck you. Now he's dead.
All clear.
Stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
This way.
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
D-Day.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
Samsung A10-400.
The president.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. The passages beyond these shipping. Let's slip through them.
Hold on. Still have two. Oh, right.
I need to upgrade so far.
So many upgrade points are more. Yes. So Tifa's the one that has the okay.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah. except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well... Hmm.
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold.
I mean, it said it was crabs. So.
All aboard.
Okay. Just checking.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
What difficulty is on again? I haven't died once, and that's a problem. Did I put on normal, or... I don't know what I put on.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor.
What?
Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Okay. Hold on. It is on. Okay, that's oh, right, there's only two options. There's a change. Let's see what the change is in battles. Because. Okay.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh? Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Damn it!
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep it quiet, that
It's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That's a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
It's an arc reactor. Ah, it's so bright.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
But what's behind it? Nothing.
Press it.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before.
Yay.
Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Pizza. Yum.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
Sure you could.
Boxes. Yeah. Woo! Boxes. Boxes. Goodbye. Back to business.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Feeling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit. Material, weren't you?
So yeah. Close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
Tisha, why don't you just come over here with me? Prepare. Just give me a little dodge. There's an invisible wall there. I can't do that. I'm coming for that material at one point. You just wait.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
Wait, what?
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Wait,
I can't stay away.
Hang back.
Fish.
Give them hell!
Great.
I got this.
Steal a bullet.
Keep going.
That's better. That's good. Thank you.
think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
I want the material.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do!
Right!
I'm looking at it. I'm looking at it. Nothing's happening.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that?
Hey, don't be a dumbass. Tifa told you not to look at the fan.
Must have it.
How?
Made it through in one piece.
What cost?
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
I'm looking down.
That's our objective.
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
Damn it! You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now.
Okay.
Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking of the importance of the sun lamps.
Bright a future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
There it is. Purple.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this.
Uh-huh.
This will help.
Tell me what you want. Alright. Damn it.
My turn. Let your dice. Going in. Enough.
Okay, now.
Let's flip it and go.
Let there not be light.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Okay.
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor. Deal with these pests. You're up.
I got this.
Yeah, I'll do it. Ah! Suck on this. Ain't no thing. You got this.
All set.
Do it.
Yes, it's my turn. Ooh. Give them hell.
Take it over. Here we go.
Damn it.
believe.
I got this. This'll help.
Overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn! Ah! Hit fire! Duh! We got some fight left in you.
Not done yet. Hey!
Ah! Hey! Ow!
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on.
miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging counter.
Keep it together.
Let me handle it. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Gonna make your eyeballs pop.
Is that it?
This is gonna stay! Hide you like that! Nothing's gonna stop
it! You would say that. We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
We've got this.
Let's hit it where it hurts. Give me your best shot.
No holding back.
Gotcha. Let's go. Thank you.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery. It's to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. One side. Take it off.
I won't give up.
Long lead I.
Yep, I did. Fine.
Heads up, y'all.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform.
Okay.
Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
Oh no.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. There's some materia that caught your eye. You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
There's.
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Hey, Tran, what are we even doing?
Give them hell.
I'm gonna enjoy it!
No holding back. All right.
Pushing it.
Let me handle this.
Yeah.
Damn, done.
Can you fight?
Take it off.
Got it.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
You're dead.
Fighting.
It's going through the machine.
Okay.
Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
What?
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Something.
Yeah.
Another Muko medal. Still don't know what it does. There's six now, right?
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course.
What?
All set?
Ready to take on
a
the
light
world
machine gun.
Then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear,
okay?
Will
do. Not a machine gun. Oh.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Okay. I think that's a good place to stop. Let's just see if there's a cutscene after this little screen. Oh, there is.
A bit more.
To the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Stir.
This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1?
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Okay. We're gonna stop there. Thanks for coming out. And the VOD will be up soon. Goodbye.